Today in the joy of cooking, I'll be showing you all four street food chaat recipes. Hi friends, I'm Aishwarya Sunil Devalkar. And today I'll be showing you all chaat recipes. Everyone's favorite. Let's start. Our first recipe is bhel. For that we require puffed rice, onions, tomatoes, falsan, coriander and mint chutney, grated raw mango, tamarind and dates chutney, coriander leaves and salt. So first in the mixing bowl I will take the puffed rice, to it I will add the falsan and mix everything well. Then add the tomatoes and onions which are finely chopped and mix it well. Then add some salt as per taste, coriander and mint chutney, dates and tamarind chutney and combine everything well. Then add peeled and grated raw mango and mix it well. Then for the garnishing, I will top it with some more peeled and grated raw mango, shave and dates and tamarind chutney. Top it with some coriander leaves. And this is how our bhel is ready. SPDP is our next recipe. For that, we require peeled, boiled and mashed potatoes seasoned with salt and chaat masala. Tomatoes finely chopped, yogurt seasoned with salt and chaat masala, dates and tamarind chutney, chaat masala, shave, coriander leaves and puris. So first we'll break the top of the puris like this. And then we'll put the potatoes. Put tomatoes and yogurt into it or curd. Then put some dates and tamarind chutney, some shave on top. Sprinkle some chaat masala and coriander leaves. And this is how our SPDP is ready. Chana chaat. Here I am using brown chana, that is the brown chickpeas. So you have to just soak it in water overnight and then pressure cook it till it cooks completely like this. So this is how it looks after it is cooked. So we require that about 1 cup, then finely chopped onions, finely chopped tomatoes. We also require ground cumin and coriander, red chilli powder, garam masala, salt, minced garlic, then again finely chopped onions, lemon, coriander leaves, water and oil. So I'll heat a kadhai. You may also use non-stick pan if you want to. Then I'll add oil to it and then add the garlic. Saute it for about a couple of minutes and then add the onions to it. Now let the onions cook nicely on high flame. I'll add some salt and mix. Once done, I'll add the tomatoes and again let them cook thoroughly. I'll add some water so that they become a little mushy and mix it nicely and then add the brown chickpeas to it. Make sure they are cooked thoroughly and then mix it well. Add a little water to it just to adjust the consistency. Then start adding the spices. Ground cumin and coriander first, then red chili powder, and then garam masala. Again combine everything well, let everything get coated nicely. Then just add the lemon juice to it, mix it well, and our chana chaat is ready. Just top it with some finely chopped onions and coriander leaves. So
basket chaat is our last recipe.
That we require the baskets that are easily available in the market. Then we also require onions, potatoes which are boiled and peeled, then tomatoes, salt, chaat masala, coriander leaves, then tamarind chutney and shave. So let's get started. First, I'll just add some chaat masala and salt to the onions and mix it well. Combine everything nicely. Yes. Then again I'll add the chaat masala and salt to the tomatoes. And again mix it nicely. Then again the chaat masala and the salt goes in the potatoes which are boiled, peeled and chopped finely. And now I'll start assembling the baskets. So I'll put the potatoes first and spread them evenly in the basket. Add it as per your like. Then goes the tomato and next the onions. And then after putting the onions, I'll then add the tamarind chutney on the top. Again, this is as per your like. Just adjust the quantity accordingly. And then goes the shave on the top. Yeah, so sprinkle it nicely and generously. And then top it with some coriander leaves. So, and then I'll again put some tamarind chutney just for the serving part. And this is how our basket chaat is ready.
So this is how our 4 street food chaat recipes are ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care, stay tuned and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.